I am Grace Conley, a 15-year-old sophomore at Science Leadership Academy.
My name is Esneen Khan.
My name is Ruby Ginsburg.
My name is Karen Osowski.
My name is Octavian A. Davis.
My name is Sarah T. San.
My name is Carlos T. Jesus.
I'm Simone Cruz Barnett.
My name is New. I'm a student attending at Science Leadership Academy in Philadelphia.
Hype means
healthy you,
positive energy.
Hype Philly is a program that the Food Trust has developed to enable and empower our youth in order to increase or improve the lives of its youth and its leadership at schools.
Hype means
healthy you,
positive energy.
The Food Trust, which is the larger organization that Hype works out of, does work around food access and getting people with the right information to make healthy decisions in our everyday lives.
I feel like our role at the Food Trust is really just spreading the word about Hype, the program, the great people who are working in it, both the students and the advisors and our Hype team.
We work across Philadelphia and about 100 middle schools and high schools to develop these Hype councils who then lead these changes around health and wellness in their community, in their neighborhoods, in their city.
That's why it's also important to really get to children while they're young and they're developing habits. It's really hard as an older person when you're diagnosed with something like type 2 diabetes to change how you eat when you've went your whole life eating a certain way.
I think Hype is very unique because every school does their own thing. So, I mean, look at SLA, they're doing this amazing stuff.
States, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
I currently live in Philadelphia, but I was born in Chicago.
I was born in Vietnam, and I came to America when I was 10 years old.
I was born in Camden, New Jersey.
And I'm from Puerto Rico.
I live in Philadelphia with my mom, dad, and two little sisters.
And I am from Pakistan. In 2008, my family decided to migrate to America so that we could have an education and a better future.
I was born into a small Philadelphian family and grew up in a South Philly row home with my mom, dad, and brother.
I live with my mom, my dad, and my older brother.
I come from a really big family. I live with both my parents and all of my 9 siblings.
I have 2 families. I live full-time with my mom, stepdad, brother, and sister. I also spend time at my dad's house, usually every weekend that he's off work, which includes him, my stepmom, my 2 brothers, and 1 sister.
I live with my mom and my sister. And if you want to count, my dog as well.
I live with my mom and my brother. I have 2 mothers, but they're divorced now. I live with one of them full-time, and I frequently visit the other.
I was born in Bac Leo, Vietnam, and I am of Cambodian and Chinese descent.
My mom's family is from Ireland, and my dad's family is African-American, making my racial background quite diverse.
I am of Polish, Hungarian, Romanian, Czechoslovakian, and Irish descent, and I am also of Jewish and Catholic descent, but my family now identifies as Unitarian Universalist.
My whole family believes in Islam.
I am a Caucasian American. My family doesn't really celebrate any religion much.
Me and my family believe that God is real.
I am a white woman and I identify as agnostic.
Besides English, I speak Khmer, which is my first language.
Well, my first language is Spanish.
I speak Pashto, Urdu, English, and a little bit of Spanish.
I speak 2 different languages, Vietnamese and English.
My name is Monica Lowe.
Hi, my name is Ming.
My full name is Alvaro Drake Cortez.
My name is Gregory Smith.
My name is Edgardo Bones.
My name is Jenna Demersion.
Well, my full name is Hadil Mashal.
But everyone calls me Cortez.
And my nickname at home is Hadula.
Amongst my friends, I'm known as Nitty.
And on the streets, they call me Hadizzle.